I'm Viruda Virgud, a Texas A&M alumni who has, over the last two decades, mentored over 12,000 plus students to bag top admits in universities like Cornell, Columbia, CMU, USC, Texas A&M, all of which offer scores of STEM courses in various fields. As per topuniversities.com, the acronym STEM originates from discussions about the lack of qualified graduates to work in high-tech jobs in the US in science, technology, engineering, and math fields. Since its creation, governments and universities around the world have made attracting students to STEM courses a priority in order to address this shortfall. What are STEM courses? As mentioned, STEM stands for science, technology, engineering, and mathematics. The website where you can locate the list of STEM courses is ICE.gov. Most universities also specify if the course is STEM or non-STEM on their website so that you can make an informed choice. What are the benefits of applying for STEM course? US wants to attract international student graduates to work post completion of their degrees in these fields. Hence, as a part of the immigration rules, a STEM degree holder can stay back in US for 36 months post completion of their degree, while he or she gets a work visa, that is an H-1B visa. On the other hand, if you pursue a non-STEM degree, for example, if you study a master's in management degree, you can stay back in the US only for a year post completion of your degree. Here is a pro tip that I would like to share here. Getting a work visa, that is an H-1B visa, is through a yearly lottery system. It is best to have more time at hand to be able to be in this lucky draw of the lottery system. Having completed a STEM course provides you 36 months of stay back, which means 3 attempts at this lottery. Overall, a degree from a STEM designated course helps you not only to better stay back options in the US, but also makes it easier to immigrate to other countries. Here, I would like to share a student success story who applied for a master's in economics, which is a non-STEM course generally. But in order to maximize this aspect of applying to a STEM course, we researched the universities for him which were STEM designated. And this student has 3 admits so far and can now enjoy the stay-back options of a STEM course. If you require more tips and strategies on the application process, do feel free to leave your comments below. And stay tuned to our channel.